Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all will be fine. Children, today I am going to teach you English and in this class we are going to learn sound of ka. So, let's start.
Now children, see page number 27, sound of CK, ka. Children, the letter of C and K together make the sound of K. Sound of K. Now see, here more words from sound of K. So listen carefully and repeat after me. K I C K, kick. T R U C K, truck. D U C K, duck. C O C K, cock. B R I C K, brick. S T I C K, stick. C L O C K, clock. N E C K, neck. Now children, once again repeat after me. K I C K, kick. T R U C K, truck. D U C K, duck. C O C K, cock. B R I C K, brick. S T I C K, stick. C L O C K, clock. N E C K, neck. Now children, see here more rhyming words from sound of ka. So, listen carefully and repeat after me. P-I-C-K, pick. C-H-I-C-K, chick. B-R-I-C-K, brick. S-T-I-C-K, stick. T-U-C-K, tuck. S-O-C-K, suck. N-U-C-K, luck. B-A-C-K, back. R O C K, rock. M O C K, mock. S H O C K, shock. C L O C K, clock. T R A C K, track. S A C K, sack. L A C K, lack. P A C K, pack. S I C K, sick. S U C K, shuck. N E C K, neck. F R O C K, frog. L O C K, lock. C O C K, cock. T H I C K, thick. T R U C K, truck. Now children, learn all rhyming words and also write in your copy. Now children, turn your page. See page number 28. This is your homework. And also write in your English copy. Do page number 28. See. Complete the name of the following picture by filling tha or ka in the blanks. See this picture. This is a thief. And what is the spelling of thief? T-H. Okay. Now see. K-I-C-K. Kick. B-R-I-C-K. Break. C-O-C-K. Cock. P-A-T-H. Path. T-H-E-R-M-O-S. Thermos. Fill up in the blanks. Okay. Now see. Match the picture with their name. See this picture and also write here name. What is this? This is a thread. And where is thread? See? Yes, here is thread. Now, draw a line and match it. Okay? Children, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.